What is up, my late bloomer nation? It's your boy Vince Coach. A little nappy headed right now. I'm on my way upstairs. I'm gonna show y'all something though. I'm gonna show y'all how much Kenley Vera Coach loves her daddy. Right when I walk in, watch how you see she lights up like a Christmas tree. It's epic. I love it. I'm going up there right now. Look at my princess.
Hi, Buttercup. My little princess. Are you up? Are you up?
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood, a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Would you be mine? Could you be mine?
DJ Durrell!
Transported through the mattress. Transport. Chopper longer than my arm, who on status? Daddy. Diamond got my wrist slit off the glasses. We got acres of cabbage. Surprising if you brought up on them on the banjo.
Cool, guys. So what we're going to start off with, we're going to go ahead and hit some incline flies, and we're going to transition our weights into incline bench as well. We're going to do 3 sets of 8 of those. Make sure you guys get that push in, man. It's all worth it at the end.
Try to run off with a body, kill your daddy. Trap being hard, having bass like a Kenwood. Boom, boom, throwing up the knife, that's the hizzard. No. Picky on foes, just a blizzard. Bro. Pouring up a 5 of the scissor. Sir. On the thigh, get rid of. Sir. Gag on the spittle.
Slur. Slur.
Yuck.
Slur.
So with our next workout, we're going to hit is some dumbbell bench press. We're going to hit 3 sets of 8, 7, and 5. We're going to switch up the weight from 90 to 105 to 115. Now, while you're going down, make sure you hold at least 5 seconds. Come up 5 seconds as well. Let's get it. Third workout, what we're going to go ahead and knock out is we're going to do some chest press. Me personally, I kind of like alternate with both arms, burn out on the other arm, then I go to the other one and go burn out as much as possible as well, and then we just finish out with a burnout. Me personally, I could only hit 2 because I was kind of dead, man. So let's try to kill our muscles and let's try to get after it.
How you fit a quarter in the mattress? Quarter. Get the pick and transport it through the mattress. Chopper longer than my arm, who won't stand it? Diamond got my wrist slit off the glasses.
Now with our last workout, we're going to go ahead and finish up with some 15-minute killer core abs. Right now, this is essentially attacking the lower abdominal area, but it's really hitting everything. So go ahead and try to knock this out. See if you guys like it.
Trapping overseas, got too big for the Sashville. Green Lamborghini on the way, it's the fast one. Got it from outside, take out, then I passed her. Believe in Jesus, fear of God on my jacket. Catch him down bad, we gon' smash, we gon' jack him. He give me the cash and I'm going out of bed. Boys on the window, still trapping out of band. Flew the 10 from LA for a day, then I on her face, now she gone by the way. Ain't got too much to say, gon' do pillow talk.
What is going down, my late bloomers? It is your boy, Vince Coach, back at it again with another slam. I'm about to grab some food and put it in my belly real quick. My wife made some sugar-free barbecue chicken with some asparagus, broccoli. Question, by the way. Someone told me, and they said they heard it from Dr. Sebi, that broccoli is not really good for you, so I'm gonna do a little more research and find out why. But if y'all have like a valid reason or explanation why broccoli isn't good, please just put it in the comments below and we can just have open dialogue about it. But other than that, yeah, I'm eating some chicken, some asparagus, some broccoli, some jasmine rice. We finna whip it, get it in, about to eat good. Yeah.
And I'm gonna finish it just like that.